Johan Soa, 1685. Your last album came out in 2008, but now you're back. Where have you been all these years?
Making music, living our lives.
And that's a perfectly good answer for me. But I'm thinking it's 2020 now, the world is burning. The world wasn't burning in 2008. Has this affected your music in any way?
Not really, no. Because I think we started to record our album that we started in 2008 or 2009. So we sort of went back to the state of mind we had in 2009.
Right.
And tried to finish that album that we then started.
You've been polishing it for a while.
Yeah, in our...
It's your Chinese democracy.
yeah, except that it took 10 years and not, I don't know how much.
How do you define success in music?
Maybe if we manage to do something that we think it's okay, or is okay.
That's a very good answer actually. So what's next for Johan Suu 1685?
Some touring, hopefully, when it's possible, and then we'll just have to see what happens.